Alright, it's only me. Come back on, going to continue Motörhead week here. Going to do another one for Bad Magic 2015. Did a song a day called Till the End, which isn't really my kind of song at all. But, yeah, probably something that some people like out there. A kind of slower one. I like the faster ones myself and the heavier ones. But this one's maybe a kind of reflective ballad in the key of B. Flipping washing machine, man. Who's that? Whose idea was it to have a washing machine play like a tune when it finished? As if it's a good laugh. Right, anyway, this isn't the key of B with this kind of thing. But it's not a million mile away fairly on the watchtower, but you're using B, A and G in there with this. Is this thing where it starts on the E for the, like a hit on the E and the F sharp up to a G, A and B for the chorus, which is this. With that pretty much, that's all you need for this song, and the guitar solo, it just does a thing where it reverses, swapping around the E's in there for the B's. But you'll see what I'm playing here. So this is a song called Till the End.
You
that's how you play the song. Till the end. Off of Motörhead's 2015 Bad Magic album. I think with Bad Magic, I think I've only got one left today, which is Evil Eye. I know there's a bonus track on there called Sympathy for the Devil, which is a cover of the old Rolling Stones song, but I don't think I'm going to bother with that one because I just don't like it. I've never liked the song. And who wants to hear Motörhead playing a Rolling Stones song? I think there's also a version out there, Jumpin' Jack Flash by Motörhead for an About the Bastards album sessions, which I might know day either because I'm just not that big into the Rolling Stones. I have to play Rolling Stones stuff with big licks and all that, but they're not my favourite band in the world. But anyway, again, that's it, irrespective of it. Thank very much for watching if you've sat and tuned in here. And it's quite a nice Sunday afternoon, so I'm just going to be taking the dog down the park in 10 minutes. So enjoy whatever is your day and have a nice day. See you later, ta-ta. Keep listening to Motörhead.